Irish Wolfhounds are large and intelligent dogs that can make great companions. The American Kennel Club considers the Irish Wolfhound to be the tallest of all dog breeds. Males average out at around 34 to 35 inches high at the shoulder and 140 to 180 pounds. Females average out around 30 to 34 inches tall at their shoulder and are between 115 to 140 pounds. The Irish Wolfhound is a very old breed and is mentioned in old Irish documents that date back to between 600 and 900 AD. At first, they were only for royalty, even though some people think they look a little raggedy and homeless, but they were very valuable. They used to drag men off of chariots and off of horseback in battle. They would hunt for deer, elk, and wolves, which is where they got their name. They also protected homes and herds from other animals. While the wolfhound size is stunning, it does take a toll on its health. Irish wolfhounds only live to about 6 to 8 years and usually develop joint and heart problems. Because they have such bony bodies, they usually need cushions to sit on and will prefer sitting on your couch instead of your floor. So if you get an Irish wolfhound, you need to be okay with that. Their coats are rough and are usually gray, but also come in brindle, red, black, white, or fawn. However, their fur is easy to maintain. You don't need to brush it any more than you would another dog, so once a week or even less. Because these dogs get so big, they grow very fast when they're young. Puppies can develop skeletal disorders and should not have any formal exercise until they're older. They also need lots of sleep and rest. But as your Irish Wolfhound gets older, it will need a lot of exercise because it is so big. These dogs are not good for crates, and if you're leaving them alone, it's best to have a room just for that dog, that it can't get hurt in and that it won't mess anything up. It's also very good to have a fenced-in yard when you have an Irish Wolfhound because they are sight hounds and they will try to hunt other animals. Even though this is a hunting breed, it's very friendly towards people and they make great companions. However, because they are so large, they sometimes can knock over little kids without trying. Additionally, little kids should not ride them, even though they are so big. It can hurt their bones, and they're really not made to be ridden. They're dogs, not horses. They will also get along with other animals if they're raised up with them, and they should be okay with other dogs. Even though these dogs are intelligent, it's still very crucial to train them while they're young, so that they don't jump up on you when they're 180-pound adults. As with any dog, you should do a lot of research before committing to owning an Irish Wolfhound. They're very large, require a lot from the owner, and are prone to many health problems. However, they do make great pets.